ALAZON! What's good with it, y'all? It's your boy ALAZON. Like Amazon, but with an L. Hey! Hey, y'all, let's go ahead and dig into this Q&A before the reaction. Question for today, y'all. Question is, is that Denzel in the mirror right there? What happened, you know what I'm saying? Nah, but the question is, what always cheers you up when you think about it? Nah. I'm gonna go ahead and choose music. That's an easy question, y'all. Actually, it's not an easy question. Most people don't know what cheers them up. They just go through life, going through the motions, you know, wiping their booty hole with some regular old toilet paper, you know what I'm saying? Eating and drinking water, you know what I'm saying? Boring. They don't know themselves. Nah, music, though, for sure. Music, hands down. Or working out. There we go. Anyway, y'all, I'm back with another video. This is by Aliya Janell, bruh. Thank y'all for the request, because it's never a bad request with her. She don't be failing me. Y'all don't be failing me. So I appreciate you and Aliyah. Y'all and Aliyah. This is a thing, the Plain Jane by ASAP Ferg. Ferg. So let's go ahead and check this thing out. Dun, dun. Hey.
Yeah. Ride with the mob. Hum do I love. Check in with me and do your job.
Oh my gosh.
Is the name. Bimbola did the chain. Torn on for the watch. Prezi Plain Jane.
Yeah, McGee. Hey.
Rest in peace to my superior. Hermes Linker feed a village in Liberia.
DMZ
taking pictures causing my hysteria.
Mama doing this in heels.
BET and start tearing
up. Y'all
better stop. When you risk your life, Uncle used to skim work, selling nicks at night. Uncle Psycho was in that bathroom bucket. Knife to his gut, hope daddy don't cut him. Suicidal thoughts brought to me with no advisory. He was pitching dummies, selling
beats. Close my mouth, man.
Grandma had the arthritis in her hands. Bad. She was popping pills like rappers in society. I'll fuck your for the irony. Whoa. I said, Michi, at your home. Ride with the mob, hum do Allah. Check
God.
You with me, wait. And do your job. Ferg is the name, Bimbola did the chain.
You better not do the over-the-head splits.
Plain Jane.
Booty in the camera.
Chain, rest in peace to my superior. Hermes, Linker, feed a village in Liberia. TMZ taking pictures, causing my hysteria. Mama see me on BET and start tearing up. I'ma start killing niggas, how you get that track? I attended Harlem picnics where you risk your life.
I'm mad he really hit it, though.
I was only 8 years old watching Nick at night. Uncle Psycho was in that bathroom bucket. Knife to his gut, hope daddy don't cut him.
Suicidal. I want all that in my face. No, it's all good though. It's cool. It's for y'all, man. It's for y'all. Nah.
Had the arthritis in her hands bad. She was popping pills like rappers in society. The irony. I said, meet you at your home. If you keep eyeing me. Ride with the mob. Hum do I law.
That don't hurt.
And do your job.
What is this drop?
Bimbola did the chain. Turn up for the
watch. What is this guy?
Plain Jane. Ride with the mob. Hum do Allah. Check me.
Whoa.
And do your job. Ferg is the name.
Bimbola and she got smooth hair in the back.
Turn up for the watch. Prezi Plain Jane. Yamagini.
Hey, those heels is bad. You see them white heels in the back?
Nigga feed a village in Liberia.
Y'all better go ahead, though.
TMZ taking pictures causing my hysteria. Mama see me on BET and start tearing up.
Yeah.
I'm start killing niggas.
Ah!
I get that track. I attended Harlem picnics where you risk your life. Uncle used to skim work selling nicks
at night. In the video.
I was only 8 years old watching Nick at night.
Uncle here we go.
Was in the bathroom.
She paused a little bit in the middle though. Girl in the back hit it though. And yeah, she killing it.
She was popping pills like rappers in society.
Hey, okay.
I said, meet you at your home.
Ah,
ride with the mob. Hum do Allah. Check you with me
teaching me. The chain, turn on for the watch, Prezi playing Jane. Humble, but law, hey. What you mean, bruh? Hold on. I'ma stay in my chair though. I'ma keep my composure. That was smoothery vibe. What you mean I ain't keep my composure? You know what I'm saying? What you mean? What you mean, bruh?
But oh man. I love the energy in that thing, man. When then when they came on the back, wait, they sat on their booty. They dookie. They ain't even got booty. They got dookie. They sat on their dookie. The legs came over their head and they hit the splits and they start. Oh, man. Cut it. I'm done. Oh. That was a doggy treat. Y'all, that was a doggy treat. You know what I'm saying? Strike doggy treat. Y'all know what to do. I can't even talk no more. I'm done. I'm done for the day. Yeah. And y'all know the motto, man. You don't start off by saying you're gonna build the biggest, most beautiful brick house in the world, y'all. You don't start off there. You start off by saying you're gonna lay this brick as perfectly as a brick can be laid. You do that every single day, y'all. And soon you'll have a brick wall. Whatever you're going through in life, y'all, whatever you're trying to grind for, please take it one brick at a time. And stay cool for our brother.
Tighten, help me. Let it go. Take my body, go. Take our bodies higher than high.